Session one field events can now begin. On the track, women's 4x800 relay. Lane 3, St. John's. Lane 4, Passy Memorial. Lane 5, Episcopal.
Welcome, friends, to the Dick Phillip Relays at Episcopal High School. It's a fine afternoon here in Houston, Texas, as the meet is started with the 4x800 meter relays here. Great weather for running. I think everybody's thankful for a nicer week after we've had a crazy week prior with snow and busted pipes, no water, no electricity, and I think it's great to see everything kind of go back to normal. We see Episcopal so far in the lead here. Second leg waiting to take over here on the handoff. And a clean handoff for Episcopal.
Thank you.
in Pasadena Memorial coming in first, followed by Episcopal High School.
Next event, men's 4x800 relay. Lane 2, Episcopal B. Lane 3, Houston Christian. Lane 4, St. John's. Lane 5, John Cooper. Lane 6, Episcopal A. next running event will be at 6:30, the men's and women's 3200. Also session two, the field events. Thank you.
shaking. They did a good job. Thank you.
In 15 minutes, we will have session two of the field events and at 3,200 meters for a man and woman.
Thank you.
In 5 minutes, we will start session two with field events. And the women's 3,200 meters, heat one. women's 3,200 meters, heat one. Please report to the starter. Women's 3,200 meters, heat one. Please report to the starters. Final call, women's 3,200 meters, heat one. Thank you.
Thank you.
women's 3,200 meters, heat two. Please report to the starter. Coaches and officials, we do have food available behind the scorer's tent. Officials and coaches, there's food available behind the scorer's tent. Next up, men's 3-200 meters, heat number one. Please report to the starter. Thank you.
Come on.
Man, 3,200 meters, E2. Please report to the starter. Thank you. Final events of the evening will be at 8 p.m. Men's and Women's Sprint Medley Relay. Thank you. Women's sprint medley relay, lane 3, passing the memorial, lane 4, Episcopal, lane 5, Kincaid, lane 6, St. John's. Exchange ready. Exchange set. Final race of the evening, the men's street medley relay, Episcopal, lane 4, St. John's, lane 5. Saturday's events will begin at 8:30 with a non-scoring 1600 meters, boys and girls. With running events and finals beginning at 9 a.m.
Go.
athletes, coaches, and officials please have a safe ride home.